Hi, I'm Siobhan Sarna, and I have here with me Steve Wright, who has been a longtime friend of mine and has also been a leader in helping people find out what's been wrong with their gut. Like one of the first people online to be doing this. We're talking about like dog years, right? Like each year on the internet is like another 7 years. He's been doing it for a really long time. And he is an engineer by trade. He did not find some particular supplements out in the world, and they were really missing gaps. They were things that he knew would help people, including himself, and he went out to create them. And he's here with me today to talk about one in particular, Tributyrin X, and what it can do to help all of us. You may have heard of butyrate. If not, definitely listen if you've been trying to figure out how to fix your gut and a lot of other stuff too. Hi, Steve.
Hi, Siobhan.
Hi. Okay, so I know you have these epic stories of how ill you were, how sick you were for a really long time, and you transformed your health. You've been still trying to figure out tons of health, you know, solutions and hacks and all that. That's a hack doesn't do it justice. But what made you decide ultimately to go into the supplement business? And then also what made you decide to do the, like, for example, digestive enzymes, but also Tributyrin X? How did that happen? Because I know it's a really interesting story.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I didn't really want to make supplements or be a supplement manufacturer or anything like that. But I do have a fascination with compounds and breakthroughs and being at the cutting edge. And so I like trying that stuff. I've been doing that for most of my life, actually, the majority of my life now. And a couple of years ago, my life got really, really stressful, and I had a flare up of most of my GI issues. And I went back to the marketplace and tried my old things and was just really disappointed in the effectiveness at the time. And that's, you know, my science training or my training in college was in electrical engineering. And one of the things about engineers is we're really taught to eliminate variables and try to get a high efficacy or high, you know, sort of ROI on your investment. And so that's why, like, the number one thing an electrical engineer or anyone's going to tell you to do if you're having something with your computer or your phone is just cycle the power, because it's like, doesn't cost you anything. It's super fast. And it works really repeatably for a lot of things. And so it really bugged me that in the supplement world, we just don't see a lot of repeatability in the products. Like, they seem to work for certain individuals at certain times. They don't work for the same individual later on or even more often. And that bugged me. That bugged me as somebody who wants to help people who are really in pain. And that bugged me when I was, you know, back to pain a couple of years ago. And so I had tried a lot of the sodium butyrates on the market. The research is like abundantly clear. This should work. It's amazing that it's the direction of gut health is towards butyrate. And yet I couldn't get results. And when I checked in with a lot of the practitioners, many of whom you interview, they privately would tell me like, yeah, there's not really like a good option out there. And we don't really always know who's going to respond and who's not going to respond. And so when I hear that sort of criteria, to me, that ticks the sort of check boxes of, okay, there needs to be innovation here. And we need to try to produce a product that works for 70 to 80% of people who try it. And so that's kind of what I've been dedicating the last few years of my life to. And Tributyrin X is sort of
Can you hold it up really close to the camera?
Yeah, for me? It's a brainchild of that process. And what happened was I ended up meeting a scientist in Spain who has spent like the last 30 years in butyric acid and tributyrin. And he had some novel concepts and just a lot of experience that it seems like maybe no one else in the world has done or other people sort of overlooked. And so between him and I, we were able to create a 99.9% purity of the raw tributyrin and then actually get it into an enteric capsule, which had never been done before. There's capsules out there and different delivery systems out there for other butyrates. They're typically gastro-resistant capsules. And that's good. That's better than a regular capsule because butyric acid will get degraded by the stomach really fast. But if you open most every other company's bottle, you'll smell it right away. And that smell is butyric acid. It's really gross. It's like terrible vomit. And that sort of indicates how powerful their capsule is. The more the smell, typically the more leaky the capsule. And so if you sniff our bottle, it just kind of smells like, I don't know, something that was made. It's not like one thing or another. And so what we did was we put it in this enteric capsule, which makes it through the stomach acid, at least in studies, for at least over 2 hours, it doesn't leak. And then it's able to deliver it down the digestive tract. And so his big breakthrough was focusing more on tributyrin and not on sodium butyrate. And the reason is that tributyrin is basically like a time-released form of butyric acid versus sodium butyrate, which is generally absorbed right away as soon as it hits the small intestine. And so the tributyrin X was really an experiment. Everything I do is kind of an experiment. Like some of them go right, some go wrong. And so those ones don't make it to market. And this was something that went right. And the feedback has been really amazing. And I think we're going to be talking about this product for the next decade, because I think we have made some breakthroughs that hopefully we'll be able to do some research studies on in the coming years. And really help a lot of people, which is the end goal. Is like, you should be able to buy a bottle of something with a outcome in mind and get close to that outcome.
So if somebody's listening right now and they're like, well, what can it do for me lately? What is a symptom or a condition that you think that this can help support?
Well, I mean, I think just going by customer feedback, if you have histamine related issues, so if you have like hives or you can't handle red wine or fermented foods or things like that, it seems to work really well for that group of people. If you have leaky gut and food sensitivity, so you're sort of reacting to all types of foods, it seems to really help those people be able to expand their diet pretty quickly. If you're having loose stools or diarrhea, it tends to slow things down and can really work tremendously well for that population of people. And then another weird quirk of it, and we don't really know exactly how this is going to play out, but there's a lot of research being done between the gut-brain connection and butyric acid in the brain. And if you have an Oura ring or if you have a sleep tracker, some people are finding, and I would say it's like 10 to 15% of our customer base, that if you take one capsule before bed, you can get higher sleep scores, usually in the deep sleep realm. And so again, I don't know exactly how that's working. No one does yet, but it's cool. It's kind of a cool benefit if that's an issue for you.
Heck yeah. All right. Well, can't wait to continue my use of it. I love it. I'm hoping other people will have the same benefits that I've enjoyed, and at least to give it a try. And I totally trust your manufacturing process and the integrity you bring to the work. So thank you for doing it. I know it wasn't your first goal.
Thanks, Shabbat.
Thank you.